Today we're making donuts in the air fryer.
You'll need flour, salt, baking powder, water, and oil. Mix it all up. Now that your dough is ready, it's time to break it up and roll it into balls. Then flatten it out. Place the donuts in your air fryer and set the temperature at 350 degrees for 6-8 minutes, flipping them halfway. Let them cool before you frost them. If you choose to do so, then enjoy. I had so much fun making air fryer donuts from scratch.